Good evening. My name is Laurel Bennett. I'm running for Florida House of Representatives, District 86, which is our district. It starts at Renegades, comes up that little jog of West Palm Beach, comes out to Royal Palm Beach, covers Loxahatchee Groves in Wellington, a little bit of Green Acres. That's our district. Basically, I'll give a little bit of background on me. What I've done is I've worked with the colleges. I've taught at NEIT, at CDCC. I've had my master's in healthcare. I have a computer science, ecology, and engineering IT degree. And then I also have my associates. I've tutored at H.L. Johnson. So education was a big thing for me. I am not for Common Core. I don't want our kids dumbed down to meet all the criteria. I think each child has the possibility and should meet their full potential, but it should not be the cost of the gifted kids, who I think should be our future leaders. So education is a big thing for me. Families is another one. Transportation, I don't believe in development. If the current residents cannot get out, I think they should have first priority. They're already paying taxes. Although we need a tax base coming in, the transportation is a big hit for me, and I fought for State Road 7. I've ran for the mayor of Royal Palm Beach before and have lost. And I'm running for House of Representatives now. The community is a big one for me. I want to see our generations live here, grow here, and have our grandkids here. I don't like to leave if I can avoid it. I've been here 17 years. I'd like to continue on with that. And healthcare is huge for me. I have a patent in it. I have worked at the government. I've had a secret clearance. I've worked in advanced rockets out of Pratt & Whitney. So those things are really important to me. It's families, education, transportation, community, healthcare. And the last one is this one here. Veterans is huge. This race is personal to me. My husband is a Vietnam veteran that does not receive compensation for the VA. There are 308,000 veterans that died before they received their care from the VA. 22 veterans a day commit suicide. I'd like to see the veterans get the same care, the same incentives, if you will, that the illegals get. I cannot understand how our citizens who fought for this country and paid their taxes do not get the care that the illegals get. So that one is huge for me. So those are my touch points. Fetch 5. Families, education, transportation, community, healthcare, and veterans. If you have any questions, please talk to me. Help me on this journey. I am making it so that the veterans get the care that they need. We have a bill coming up this summer that will cover blue water sailors for the first time ever. I'd like to see that go through. Thank you for your time.